God, we bow at the lordship of your word tonight. Be it unto me according to your word. I challenge you to say what Mary said. Be it unto me according to your word. Let your word be birthed in our hearts tonight, God. Let it come alive within us.
God said in his word that he is a God who will heal us. He is a healing God. But I know you might have questions about why this person or that person did not get healed. I have questions, but it doesn't change the fact that God said he is a healing God. And God and his word are one. They're the same. No one here would doubt if God came into this room and touched you that you'd be healed. Same thing can happen if the word touches you. His power is in this word. There's power to heal in this word. There's power to save in this word. There's power to deliver you from that hopeless situation. Let's put his word on our lips and sing it back to him tonight. Heal me, O Lord. Sing it.
Oh, heal me, O Lord, and I will be healed. Save me, and I will be saved. Oh, heal me, O Lord, and I will be healed. For you are the one I pray.
Praise you, Lord Jesus. Let your healing power just flow to every person here right now. Be it unto me according to your word. Hallelujah. Let your healing flow right now, God.
Let it flow.